Behind the Lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
Penguins reach out and score a quick six for the blue or Red Alliance. 6801 or 6081. As the Digital Dislocators missed the six, but they picked up a three.
Oh! Oh, they got it at the buzzer!
Woohoo!
That's the Digital Dislocators from Manchester scoring at the last possible second. 92-11, the underdogs trying to play a little defense on the Red Alliance. Desperate Penguins coming in with a cube of their own, going up on the top shelf, looking to rain Nichols down, but it drops in and for a three. Oh, got a little robot barf out in the middle of the field. Digital Dislocators back into the safety of the Red Alliance community. Desperate Penguins come up alongside them, looking for that five-pointer again. Up a little high, they shoot. Bounces all the way down. Now they're coming back. Got a little defensive battle in the middle of the field between the underdogs and the auto dogs. God, dogs are barking each other in the middle of the field. Here come the Desperate Penguins trying to get paid. Oh, a little Smurf sandwich there. Again, trying for that fiver up on the top shelf. They shoot. Oh, it bounced off again. What do they got to do to get that one up there? Going to give it a little love tap, pick up two. No joy on that one. Got 30 seconds left. Looks like the Red Alliance is lining up for a three. Got two lined up there. It looks like they might get two over on the blue side. Got 5 seconds left. Lots of time. They wobble, they wibble. Looks like it's up there by 5 points. If it wasn't for that penalty, that would have been a tie game.